School is back in session, and while driving, if you come upon a stopped school bus that is loading or unloading children, you are required to stop. The only exception is when driving in the opposite direction, separated by an impassable barrier. But if there is a center lane, you must come to a stop.
I'm Colonel Tracy Trott. Know the rules of the road and help us keep Tennessee's children safe.